ready to go. I don't want to miss the previews.
Me neither. I love the previews. In fact, I enjoy being the theater cut-up. Last week after a preview, I yelled out, "Must miss!"
I think that I was in that theater. That was really funny.
Yeah, I got a good laugh. Let me just check my messages before we go.
Nice this time?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that Mongolian barbecue last night. I had heard good things.
I don't know. Got a 2 in Zagat's.
Let me just check my messages. Maybe a nicer girl called.
Deserve it.
But I can't help thinking that maybe there's someone in your life who deserves it more. Someone you've known, you know, more than a week.
My stepmother got to you, didn't she?
What? No.
I can't believe she did this again. That's it. She's off the speed dial completely.
Yikes.
Just at my stepmom's house, and I saw that you were on her speed dial.
Well, she probably just wanted to be able to keep tabs on you. Hold on a second. Jerry, who's this?
It's Valerie.
Oh, hi, Valerie. What's up?
I'll tell you what's up. My stepmother is violently ill, so I hit the button for poison control, and I get you!
Wow, poison control.